And if you don't know what a Sharps rifle is, it was a rifle designed in 1848 by Christian Sharps. It's a falling block action, has a lever, you pull it back, you load a single cartridge in, you close the lever, you pull back on the hammer, and then you go fire it, and it goes bang. Not only did they make Sharps rifles, but they also made Sharps carbines. And these rifles and carbines were manufactured up until 1881. The carbines and the rifles were both used during the American Civil War in the 1860s.